baby proofed.
I seek only the strongest.
Ignore. Alright. Still debating about these refillable pot shits. The upgrades seem like okay. Do we want to go catch some nerds? These new borders are so average.
Monsters can be made to fear.
Yeah,
dude. What, Mike muted?
Yes.
I don't know, you just haven't said anything in a long time.
I think I have to leave by now. I'm just gonna walk. The early invades suck, because that 15 seconds is just cut off. So it's like...
Give me a big
no time to do this shit.
I'll give you a mediocre leash.
A true hunter.
That's all I ever ask for.
By God, you get it.
Just Q and just never Q again.
Yeah, just hit it with the Q and walk away. Helping.
There is the hunter and the hunted. Walk the killer's path.
This guy chased me off, dude.
Fucking thematic, you know,
dude. Oh shit, I forgot he had fucking ignite, man. Oh my god, dude. I also forgot the pot. Dude, he kicked my ass. Do you have any crits?
He's not even low. He fucking murdered you.
Yeah, I think he healed off the crit shit. I'm not sure, though. Later. Fucking idiot. You bloodthirsty retard. Yeah, I got level 2. He used flash and ignite. I think he was healing off the fucking thing. There's no way he was lifestealing that much. Maybe he had lifesteal runes. Because he was like 200 HP at one point. At one point, I was winning that fight. They decided that Yasuo's lane phase wasn't strong enough as it is. They had to buff it further.
What's that talent gonna say? Like, this works on everyone but Yasuo.
You backing?
I could stay. Got a level advantage, we could kill him.
Back.
Oh, he's low as fuck. I'm gonna beat his ass. Idiot.
Pantheon should be around you, Kiki.
Please don't kill me, Pantheon. Let a man be. Alright, so we got TMI here now. So shit's over. It's level 3? How? Duh, I can look. Yeah, he gets the crit shit. Same with the Pantheon, same with the Ashe. I don't think it does anything for Ashe right now, though, huh? Like in lane?
Probably not in lane.
I didn't read it well enough.
Thank you. Should be a skin.
It'd be a Shaggo skin.
That'd be awesome.
Catch their trail.
I'm willing to dive if you can do damage.
Let's go.
A true hunter never rests.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
We should kill the scuttle dead.
Comfort breeds.
I'll be there too.
If I didn't get minion blocked and take that one turret shot before the dive, I would've hit too.
Hang!
Feedcat, feedcat! Muting people should mute their pings, 100% of pings.
No! You bitch! And yeah, it totally should. Can you read? Aw. Silver Elite.
I see.
And do you want to do another gank bot?
Yep, I'm going. Bye bye bot.
Let's see what they're made of.
Going on?
I already listened to that shit.
You missed your ult, dude!
Really should just focus on the Herald thing, because that shit is overpowered as fuck. Like, you gotta get used to that.
Pat.
Is the Ori's still level 5? What the fuck?
Catch their trail.
I'm gonna get blue then, come here.
Scuttle dead. Can I get in this brush? No! Damn it.
Fucking Rengar shows up behind you. That's good. Probably taking your gold limb.
The fuck? Why didn't that shit swing, dude?
Walk the killer's path.
So who takes the little Herald? Does it top laner take you or jump laner?
Top laner.
I'm not sure how it works. Alright. I'm going.
Monsters can be made to fear.
Dude, what the fuck?
I'm gonna die.
I was hitting it behind it, but it just wouldn't go off. Yo, kill this bitch. Fuck, creep block. Just get booty blasted by these fucking minions.
Shit, this
I can afford this? Hell yeah. Put my music on.
Twitch is fucking weak.
Catch their trail.
Wait.
It's your six? Nice. Let's go kill somebody, dude. You wanna go? Aw, oops. Yeah, we can kill these guys. Let's go kill someone else. You have kicks still?
Yeah, I have everything.
Keep pushing it, Twitch. Yo, push it, you fuck. Auto attack, man. We can steal this while we wait. It's only a matter of time before they die.
The Pantheon has blue.
Let push. Ori back, and that'll be easier.
Please push.
Oh god. Beat Lord.
Please push, Twitch. Please push.
I'm not even gonna bother, dude.
God, this guy's dog shit. All you had to do was auto, and then we died, these fucking idiots.
Please, Twitch, please.
Please push, Twitch.
I'm asking you to get more farm faster and then get free kills.
Seriously. Also, Cat leaves us. It's like, dude, just fucking. Also, Graves' pushback shit needs a cooldown. Because he just has infinite sustain in the jungle. Like, what?
Hey, you leave Graves alone, alright?
Fair and balanced.
Fucking idiots at Riot, dude. It's like they don't even play their own game.
They don't. Walk the killer's path. You have TP?
Oh, you retard. They stole all your jungle? You let them just push the shit out of the top while I was roaming bot defense? God. Fucking. Graves junglers.
What?
Graves junglers.
Qualifies as jungling.
Yeah, hardly. You sit there and auto attack shit till it dies.
Fucking good at it, at least. Comfort
breeds weakness. What is he doing? This Twitch is really 3-1.
What the hell is your guy's normal MMR? I seek only
the strongest. I'm like 501.
I don't even know mine.
Just sitting here thinking, what the fuck do you guys have me playing with? The dregs of society. Hit this. Oh, I'm just gonna Q it. Nope. Were you not looking at that at all? Oh, Twitch wants to fight.
The fuck did you go, Kate?
What? I went around, dude. We killed Ori. Monsters can be made to fear. Jesus Christ.
Rampage.
It's fucking dumbass champ, dude.
Don't nerf him, please!
The Eye of the Equinox, that's what I have.
Oh yeah, the new upgrades, I like that, it's pretty cool.
Here.
Fuck you, Twitch. You dick sucker. Dude, his build is ass. Go to Shiv shit, man. You dumbass.
Where the fuck are you, man? You're so unreliable. I fucking hate playing with you. Casey, I'm like, hey, we free kill Yasuo mid. He's like, but there's farm butt.
I didn't have ult. You can't, like, you need to realize how Rengar works, man. Like, with that ult, I can't gank shit outside of jungle.
You don't have to do anything, I'm Lee, I had kick.
Like, you're gonna line it up?
Right.
Freak said, you know what would be a good champion? Is if an ADC had all the characteristics of a bruiser. I forgot a pun in there. Needs puns. Also, that shit's annoying. I was standing behind it earlier, and it wasn't fucking doing the bonus damage thing.
Solo them with like one Q of ult auto. Kill their whole team. Where's that Yas?
Come. Come to Butthead. Bitch. He's just running the fuck away. Ah, get me out of here! I need like 60 gold and I could buy fucking 40 crit. So dumb.
Oh, this new item's cool.
2k for 40 crit. God bless it. Oh.
Ooh, that was a lot of-
What you need to do is put armor on this Eye of the Equinox instead of health regen. Catch the trail.
Oh yeah! Blue buff gives AP, I totally forgot about that. Shit's sick.
I wonder
what?
You wanna kill Yasuo?
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's dead as fuck.
Typing or some shit.
Yo. Yes, Elite.
Did Yasuo complain about fair?
Kinda right. Fucking dumb bitch. Murder crits.
I'm running straight to Baron.
Crits heal me. Alright. Yeah, we can do that.
Shall I take?
This new item's really cool. Challenge.
Push the Baron back. Oh my god, it counts for that too? So it fucking reduces their armor? You just auto it and it reduces its armor?
Yep.
Dude.
Come on, Baron, don't be a pussy!
Oh, he sees you, it's warded, relax.
You're a pussy.
We're flanking these dolphins. Oh, they killed Yasuo, right? Oh, they're chasing him! They're chasing him! Come.
Walk the killer's path.
Oh my god, creep walk, for real? He's so out of there. Oh!
I'm coming to meet him, though. What up, pussy?
You guys a doucher.
Oh, what a piece of shit.
If he were helping his team, he would have been pented there. Both times. Rip, Sword of the Occult. Fucking swing, dude. Look at them, they're all fucking... they're just clumped under their turret. She sends out a hawkshot. Is he gone? Can we leave this turret yet?
Poor Yasuo. So useless.
My blue 3 would have penta.
Watch this Twitch die, Yasuo.
God bless. Look how quick I am now. This is fantastic. This is
holy
the way
shit,
the game was meant to be
terrible.
Played. Yeah, he's really good.
They're
oh
so
my
shit.
God.
They just tried to light up a Pantheon Ash ult. They had just both whiffed and then surrender. That was like a work of art.
Sword of the Cusp, he will be missed. But why are people still